say this is going to be almost 13 hours. So there's a lot of content in this one.
Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigations suggest that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians in public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Building an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
We must hurry.
Die here. Nowhere to go.
Look, reinforcements are here.
Try to stay calm. Just stay down.
Oh, couldn't get inside fast enough. Shit. That friggin' sucks, man. Now, that's one thing about this game. You die plenty.
Look! Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more service troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
We're going to die here.
Switch over to I don't understand why it switches over to different ammo types. And I switched over to frost again. Oh no. Shit.